loses more solo queue games? Bad mechanics or bad mental? Honestly, it's got to be bad mental, right? I feel like almost every single game, I feel like somebody's tilting either on the enemy team in case you win, or on your team and it's going to be a hundred percent
that. This is a team game. And so mental matters so much. But beyond that, very rarely do you see one person win or lose a game based on mechanics. But it's very easy to make the wrong decision in a game.
Okay. Yeah, this is gonna be rough, really. Okay. Stop throwing that out there for no fucking reason. Okay.
Swim against the current. A summoner has disconnected.
No! God! No! God, please, no! 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 No!
It's gotta be bad mental, right?
Hold on, mental.
It's gotta be bad mental, right? It's gotta be bad mental, right? It's gotta be bad mental, right? More satisfying, winning 4v5. This actually plays very nicely off our last slide. If there's a mental problem,
that's true,
and you have to play a 4v5, is it actually that, or is it instant feedback report? And of course, my instant answer to this is instant feedback report, because when you win a 4v5, you're like, oh, great, you know, we won something we probably shouldn't have. But the instant feedback just feels so much more gratifying that justice delivered. It's gotta be bad mental, right? Who blames the jungler more, top, mid, or AD carry?
I would say that more often than not, it comes from the person who dies first, number one. But I would say that that is typically the top laner. They're on an island, and top laners, they've got that propensity to die first and then immediately start hard flaming the jungler for the fact that they weren't there at level 2.5 to get to counter the cheese gank.
It's gotta be bad mental, right?
I
Hey, now don't start that again.
It's gotta be bad mental, right?
No, God! No, God, please, no! 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 No!
It's gotta be bad mental, right? It's got to be bad mental, right? It's got to be bad mental, right?
Again, I 100% agree, but it's that for this reason. Winning a 4v5, I spend most of my time just angry at the reason that we're in a 4v5. Yes, it feels good to win. Sure, we did it, but I shouldn't have had to be in that position to begin with, right? And so ignoring that, having that instant feedback report. In fact, I got one just a couple weeks ago, and it felt so good when you and your friends encounter some toxic, extremely toxic person, and to know that action is being taken against them.